I could stay there another 100 years and still just be an afterthought. The perks go to the guys who play the game, the ones who politic. I knew a long time ago I didn't have a stomach for that.
What you can't keep hip-hop captive. And yo, it started as a love for the art, but like most things, love soon tears you apart. Who am I in the blood and sweat? Constant stress, the cost of cut flesh. Who am I in this infinite list of kids who wanna spit instead of work for a living? Like who am I when the words are religion and it turns to addiction till the earth stops spinning? Is what I have now worth what I lost? With the crowds of a missing if my album never drops? This homeland's just a place in my head. It's salvation for a scene that's dead. It's a mountain of pain and regret. It's the sound when you praying for death. It's the balance chained to the edge, like a vein you inject to a brain full of meds. Cause at night I'm awake in my bed, waiting for changes to take effect. Cause the angels are infected, and it's a wrap, no more escaping death. It's a vault that I know I'll never break. Living in a world that I know I can't escape. Trying to make the best of the place I rest at. I guess I'm just that exposed to death last. It's a vault that I know I'll never break. Living in a world that I know I can't escape. Trying to make the best of the place I rest at. I guess I'm just that exposed to death last. Yo, every day I keep looking on the edges. Sitting in my cage trying to ponder on the next. Wandering my state trying to straighten up my head. But I guess that there ain't no escaping destiny. Escape.